Tonight, we explore the world of terrorism post-Paris, the standoff between the White House and Congress over Iran, the jump-started presidential campaign, the Supreme Court on gay marriage, and we preview next week's State of the Union address. That's a lot to get to, but we will tonight on Washington Week.